1958 Chevy 3800. 1958 Chevy 3800, belonging to AJ Sousky. Sam driving, it's Cummings Power, 5-speed transmission. 1958 Chevy 3800. And then we have a 1929 Model A. 1929 Ford Model A, 30-year-old restoration, belonging to Les Debney. Matt Debney driving. 1929 Model A Ford. Amazing how far those would go. My dad and mom made it all the way to San Francisco to the World's Fair for their honeymoon in a Model A like that. Then we have a 1926 Model T2 belonging to the Antique Club. Have cargo driving. And then we have a 1927 Touring Model T. 1927, belonging to Jim Weaver. 1927, Touring Model T. And then we have a 1929 Model A, Ford Model A 2, Black Hills Model T Club. How can you get a Model A in a Model T Club? That sounds like an oxymoron or something, I don't know. Anyhow, 1929 Model A, and then we have a 1928 Model A. Driven daily, 24,000 miles since restoration. Gary Zimbelman, 1928 Ford Model A. And then we have, okay, a 1913 Ford Model T Touring, driven by Lori Miller, belonging to Dwight and Charlotte Miller. 1913 Ford Touring Model T. And then we have a 1927 Ford Model T pickup, belonging to the Millers, Dwight Miller driving, belonging to Dwight and Charlotte. And then we have a 1931 Model A Ford Roadster. That's the fancy model. Walter Culp. Okay. 1931 Model A Ford Roadster. That's just looking human. Okay. We have a 1922 replica home-built Model T. Not sure who built it. Belongs to Logan